Well, all of that about her being the problem with the group, is that slightly silly that one woman could be so much of a problem?
No, the group had problems long before Yoko came along. Many problems, folks. I mean, that's what happened, and it was good, you know, it was good, but it was also good to carry on, do something else. In fact, it was a relief.
Sometimes they say you were...
I mean, some people can't understand that, you know, because Beatles was such a big deal. They can't understand why we should actually enjoy splitting up. But there's a time, you know, there's a time when people grow up and they leave home or whatever they do, and they go for a change, you know, and it was really time for a change.
Don't you think a lot of people just envied the idea of being world celebrities, though? And being
some people, you know, would go on and on forever singing the same tune and playing the same gig if they were making some money, you know?
Yeah.
But I think we'd all rather give that up and try going on our own and try doing something we really want to do. Mm. And if we don't make it, then hard luck. But as it happens, we've all got such a lot of, like, goodwill hanging over from being Beatles.